Hi, this is John with Fix It Planet. Today we're going to tear down this laptop and replace the keyboard and backlight for the keyboard. This is the Acer R7 model V5 MM1 R7572. And we've got a bunch of T8 screws on the bottom of the case that we need to remove first, and there will be some hidden under some little rubber boots. So this is a time-consuming repair. That's probably at least 100 screws altogether that you have to take out. Please note on the base that the screws towards the front of the laptop are shorter than the ones in the back. And we'll point a few things out as we go. Be sure and disconnect the battery before you do anything. The rest of the screws, as you can see, those are the T8s, and then the rest of the screws inside are Phillips. And we're going to have to disconnect. That's the backlight, and there's the keyboard. All these screws are everywhere, all over the place. And we've got a bunch of other things in our way as well. So we're going to have to take all this stuff out. So we're going to do a full teardown in the process. So bear with me. I'm going to speed through a lot of this as quickly as possible to keep the video as short as possible. So you may need to refer to different parts of the video if you need to pause or something like that. But there's a lot of redundancy here because it's just a lot of screws. So I have sped up the video for the sake of time. And various parts will slow down a little bit. And I'll try to make comments where I think it's necessary. Hopefully I won't leave out anything that is important to anyone. If you do, just leave a comment and I'll try to get back. So underneath this motherboard here, we are going to have a cable that connects to the touchpad. So we want to be careful when we're raising this motherboard out that we don't just yank that cable loose. And you'll see that here in a little bit. So we're just going to leave the video cables, we can leave those connected and we can just sort of fold it over out of our way. But right there you can see that cable for the touchpad. So we've got to stop short. And you can see it right there. We're just going to disconnect that and we can lay this board down out of our way. Now we've got these Wi-Fi antennas here, and you can see the little black Wi-Fi antenna on the bottom left and the white one that runs all the way over to the right. So as we're speeding through all of this, you'll notice that there are a lot of screws that hold in this keyboard, but at least they are screws and not rivets. There's a microphone here at the front that we need to remove as well so we can get this metal bracket out of our way.